being Wayne Muir. He was given an award prior to tonight's hockey game.
Well, Harry, Wayne Muir was picked the Rookie of the Year and received a Toshiba from the printing company in town award and a gold medal.